Welcome to machine learning tutorial. In this video, we will understand how to use NeuBase classifier with a simple numerical example. This is example number 4. I have solved 3 more examples. The link for the video is given in the description below. In this case, we have been given the statistics of a football game. The problem definition is like this. Consider a football game between two rival teams, say team A and team B. Suppose team A wins 65% of the time and team B wins the remaining matches. Among the games won by team A, only 35% of them comes from playing at team B's football field. On the other hand, 75% of the victories for team B are obtained while playing at home. We have been given two questions. The first one is, if team B is to host the next match between two teams, what is the probability that it will emerge as the winner? If team B is to host the next match between the two teams, who will emerge as the winner? So in this case, we have been given two events. The first event is winning a match, second one is hosting a match. And the second thing is we have been given two teams, team A and team B. So let us say that we will give a notation Y for winning the football match and X for hosting a football match. Now, probability that team A wins is probability of YA. Y for winning the match, so probability of team A wins the match is P of YA, which is equivalent to 0.65, that is 65%. Similarly, probability that team B wins is probability of YB, which is equivalent to 1 minus probability of YA, which is equivalent to 0.35. Next, probability that team B hosted the match, it had won the match is probability of XB given YB, that is B has hosted the match and it has won the match also. That is already given to us, that is 75% of the time. And one more thing is given, that is probability that B has hosted the match and A has won it. That is probability of XB given YA, which is equivalent to 35%. That is given to us already. So given this particular data, we need to solve these two questions here. So the first question is, if the team B is to host the next match between the two teams, what is the probability that it will emerge as the winner? So this is the data already given to us. So probability that B will win the match given B has hosted it, that is equivalent to probability of XB given YB multiplied by probability of YB divided by probability of XB. Now, probability of XB can also be written like probability of XB given YA, probability of YA plus probability of XB given YB multiplied by probability of YB. Now, we will put all these particular values here and we will get the probability as 0.5357. So, this is the probability that B will win the match and B has hosted it. Now, we need to solve the second question, that is, if team B is to host the next match between the two teams, who will emerge as the winner? Now, in this case, we need to calculate the two probabilities. That is the probability of B has won the match as well as probability that A has won the match given B has hosted it. We have already calculated one probability, that is probability that B has won the match given B has hosted it. We need to calculate one more, that is probability that A has won the match given B has hosted it. And then we will compare these two probabilities and we will decide who will emerge as a winner. So first we will calculate the probability that A has won the match and B has hosted it, which is always equivalent to probability of XB given YA multiplied by probability of YA divided by probability of XB. This probability of XB is equivalent to probability of XB given YA multiplied by probability of YA plus probability of XB given YB multiplied by probability of YB. We will put all the values here. We will get the probability as 0.4642. Probability that B has hosted the match and it has won is already calculated. That is probability of YB given XB, that is equivalent to 0.5357. Now the probability that A has won the match given B has hosted is calculated, which is equivalent to 0.4642. If you compare these two probabilities, probability that B has won the match given B has hosted is more. Hence we can say that B will emerge as the winner in this case. So in this video we understood how to apply naive Bayes classifier to the given numerical example. I hope the concept is clear. If you like the video, do like and share with your friends. Press the subscribe button for more videos. Press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you for watching.